have been at Ballet Conservatory since about 7th or 8th grade. I take piano and cello lessons here. I feel like my education at Ballet Conservatory is second to none in the city of Huntsville. I like that the teachers are able to play with you and are professionals in their respective fields, and they have experience and they're able to not just teach me music but theory and things, the backgrounds of music and things like that.
She's taking voice lessons. So far so good. She looks forward to this every week. I mean, the day before she got voice lessons, she changes, you know, gets all excited and gets through school quicker. She absolutely loves it. She's been performing for years, so. Everybody that I've talked to, or my wife's talked to here, has been really nice, so. I'm happy. As long as she's happy, I'm happy.
I like the hours they have. The staff is really good so far. I've just had a really good experience here. So far it's been a good one. I really like my instructor. She's been really good and really willing to work with me and wanting to know what I want to do and what I want to learn to get out of this experience.